Oh, my goodness. Justin Gonzalez.
Now, this is just an outstanding play by Justin Gonzalez, but the guy on second base, Derek Fisher, he cannot get that far off of second base until he's sure the ball goes through. That's something they teach you in Little League. Watch Fisher, the guy on second. He is almost all the way to third. Now he turns around and goes back. Gonzalez has time when he drops the ball to get it to the second baseman.